6/10 of a second off his teammate's fastest time, but most importantly with a trip into the tire barrier right as the checkered flag would fly on today's action. There's plenty of more open-wheel racing action coming your way on Saturday. First up, live coverage of Indy Lights qualifying.